Hello! I thought it'd be fun to do... I thought it would be a good idea to show you guys some things that I have bought that I'm not gonna buy again. Just to like maybe help you weed out some things that you shouldn't buy, or I don't know, take my opinion with a grain of salt. Maybe these products work for you guys, but not for me. So I'm just gonna, I have things from food to skincare to makeup to cat things to dog things. I have a bunch of categories. I'm just gonna tell you guys what I regret buying. If you guys want a version of this, of like my favorite products that I've bought, let me know. That'll be a more positive video. And I would love to do that. We're gonna get into it. I'm gonna start off with food. So this is the Kite Hill cream cheese. It's dairy free. It doesn't taste like cream cheese. That is the reason, plain and simple, why I will not be buying this again. I gave it a shot too. I gave it like 2 shots and it just tastes like absolutely nothing. So that was a flop on Kite Hill. So sorry. This is kind of sad. All right. I don't know if they changed their recipe or what, but we got these and they do not taste cheesy at all. And as you can tell right here, it says no cheese cheesiness. So they're supposed to taste like cheese. There's no whiff of cheese in there. Tastes like regular popcorn. Like regular popcorn's fine, but I wouldn't have spent, this brand is kind of expensive for popcorn. I wouldn't have spent that much money on popcorn if I wanted popcorn, you know? Just won't be buying this again. So as some of you may know, I am gluten-free, so we try to find gluten-free alternatives to things, one of those things being waffles and pancakes. This is the Bisquick pancake and baking mix. An issue with gluten-free food is that it's a lot of the times dry. This takes dry to a whole new level. Like, it is like cardboard in your mouth where you're like, bad. Like how dry this is. I use the Bob Mill. Put it right here. I used that one, but this one is not good. We haven't even opened it because I wanted to give it a second shot. And then I was like, never mind. I don't feel like going like all day. So, oh, and it kind of hurts my tummy. So I don't know what that's about. Next thing for food. These used to be my favorite protein shakes. It's the Orgain Organic Nutrition Nutritional Shake. I drink these because I don't get enough protein in my diet. So I drink these in the morning. This, I don't know if their chocolate one's better, but the vanilla bean one tastes like nothing, quite literally. Absolutely nothing. So I found other brands that I like more. One's called Evolve. I ordered that in bulk on Amazon. I had these for the first time in like a year last week and I was like, am I drinking anything? Like, it tastes like thick water. So if you're trying to look for dairy-free protein shakes, I would look somewhere else. I have like 2 dog products that I'm just gonna randomly throw in. This is the I Love Pet Head oatmeal paw butter. So Forrest, his paw pads were bleeding a little while ago, so I ordered this on Amazon. It doesn't work. It doesn't do anything. Smells good though, but it doesn't work. That's literally all I have to say. It just doesn't do what it says it does. I'm just throwing this in as a joke, but this is a Kong ball and I didn't realize that it squeaked and I have migraines a lot. And so hearing this all day, not for me. So whenever we get a squeaky toy, we kill the squeaker and then we give it to him. But I can't kill this squeaker, I don't think. Yeah, because the squeaker's like intense in this one. So I won't be killing this squeaker. So he can have it like outside, but I'm not doing this indoors, ever. I also have a random cat one, so I'll show you that. Oh, my Forest. You broke both the toys that I bought for you. Two toys came in, and he's broken, no, three. He's broken 2 out of 3 of them. Jeez, this is why we can't have nice things. Like, is this a joke? So this is the cat thing. Oh God. It's this litter. It's being tied together by a hair tie. That was really heavy. It's the Purina Tidy Cats Powerful Odor Control Non-Clumping. This. It stinks like shit. My whole apartment smells like cat piss because this doesn't help it at all. I think it makes it worse. We were trying new litter because pretty litter was like, it kept saying that Penny had a UTI and she just didn't. So we switched to this one and it just, my whole apartment smells like shit. So if you have cat litter recommendations, preferably non-clumping, let me know down below because that is not it. All right, all the next items that I have are like skincare, makeup, girly things. That needs to move. So the first thing I have is the Way hair oil. Now as you can see, I gave it a pretty fighting chance, but I just, the Olaplex one is so much better. This didn't really do anything but make my hair oily quicker. Like the back of my head would be like wet in 2 days. It's just not the best hair oil on the market, and I gave it a fighting chance so I feel comfortable saying that, but I suggest Olaplex one more. So this is the Drunk Elephant Lippy Balm. Let me just say, this is a great product. That is not the reason why I'm not buying it again. It's a very good chapstick. I'm not gonna buy it again because one, the price, and two, it's so small. Like, it's gone. This, I think it took me 3 weeks and it was gone. That's the reason why I'm not buying this again. But it's a great product. I just don't know about the price and how much is in it. Like, this is teeny tiny. Look, tiny. Then we have the Fenty Beauty Total Cleanser. Again, this didn't do anything for me. Like, it didn't help anything. I didn't notice anything different. It's just kind of like a bleh cleanser. I prefer the Drunk Elephant cleanser. This didn't do it for me. That's literally the reason why I will not be purchasing again, because it's so just bleh. Do you want to be a part of this? I regret buying you. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I would never say that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. He likes to be up by me at all times. Could you please leave, sir? I'm not done filming. Okay, next item is the CoverGirl Lash Blast Amplify Primer. Dude, this is a lash primer. Obviously, it's white. It doesn't do anything. It doesn't make your lashes look longer. It does absolutely zilch. So, and it looks gross. Like, the color, I don't know if you can see it. The color makes me uncomfortable, so that's another reason. I hate this powder. I hate it. It is such a stupid, like, compact, because all the powder comes up, and then you can't close without powder going. It is so stupid. It is has flashback. It is so bad, and I wouldn't recommend it to anyone. And that's how I feel about that. I would open it for you, but I really like my outfit, and I don't want to change. Because you will, after you open this powder, you will have to change, point blank, period. There's no avoiding it. It's gonna get on you. So, hate that. So, this is the Vitamin C Clean Caffeine Energy Serum by Youth to the People. The only reason I will not be repurchasing this is because of the price. I think it's like $60 to $80. And I just can't justify spending $60 to $80 on a face oil. And for like a little bottle too. Like, I don't think so. I think I could, oh my god, it's almost gone. Like, I just can't justify that. So that is simply the only reason. I couldn't tell you if it like helps my skin or not. I really don't think it does. I would rather spend my money on my dog or something, because that's just not worth it. And my last item is going to shock the world right now. I'm going to shock the world. Please don't come for me. It's the Laneige sleeping mask. I put a dent in this as well, so I feel comfortable saying my opinion about it. It doesn't do anything. I can get the same effect with Aquaphor. This, it doesn't do anything. I don't understand the hype behind it. It's just simply Aquaphor. Well, that's all the products I regret. I'm sure there's some that I just don't have in my apartment, obviously. I probably like threw them away. But these are just the things that I have in my apartment. Let me know if you guys want to see a products that I love video, because I will indeed do that as well, because maybe it will be more positive. But if you guys like this video, be sure to like and share and subscribe. It means the world to me when you guys subscribe. And you get new videos every Sunday. That's all I have for you guys today. I hope you guys loved it. Comment things you want to see from me down below. I will see you guys next Sunday. And thank you for everything. Goodbye.